My name is Weixing Han. I come from China, and I take after students from China to Wales. The students went to the marina for, you know, to see some artworks by the rivers.
So today we've got a group of 15 Sichuan students here for the summer school, and the theme is Swansea the city. So this morning for the theory part of the course, we took the concept of the flaneur, the dandy around the town, and we've got the students to use their smartphones, cameras, sketchbooks to create their own recordings really of the city. In order to do that, we took them on a guided tour. We issued them with a map and some artworks that have been located in the city, some contemporary artworks and some more historical artworks and buildings and churches, and we looked at work around the city and got responses.
My name is Jamie Panton. I'm a University of Wales Trinity St David graduate and I work as a filmmaker. So this week I've been filming the Sichuan students. Today we've been doing a filmmaking workshop with them. So Adam has set up the studio with a green screen and two slow motion cameras, and we're using a Lady Gaga track for them to film slow motion clips to reverse film. So we're going to get them to say shoot off party poppers and then reverse it on the computer and play it backwards, and then for them to have a quick sort of session learning how to edit to the music. And then we'll also teach them a little bit of keying, so that's using the green screen to put images behind it.
I think it's really good for them to come to a campus such as Swansea College of Art, simply because not only do we have practicing artists that they're going to be engaged with this week, people like Tim Stokes and Lloyd and Alison, people like that, but also because they can see the diversity of work that's going on here, from the glass department, which we've already looked at, to the fine art department and the design departments as well, and all the work that's around, and also to sort of see how that fits into the city as well, because as I mentioned before, we looked into in St Mary's Church, where a lot of the glass that was produced there was from members of the faculty of design. So we can see how that influence has reached out into Swansea, and they can see how that relationship has exists with the college.